गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई टीच यू कन्वर्शन ऑफ क्यूबिक रेशियो। कन्वर्शन क्लास 9, कन्वर्शन ऑफ ट्रिगोनोमेट्रिक रेशियो। वी हैव इन साइन और कॉस फॉर्म, साइन ए की कॉस फॉर्म फॉर्मूला वन माइनस कॉस स्क्वायर ए कॉस ए ए वन बाय साइन ए इज इक्वल टू वन बाय वन माइनस कॉस स्क्वायर ए रूट sec a 1 by cos a tan a sin a by cos a sin a root 1 minus cos square a by cos a cos a is equal to cos a by sin a cos a by root 1 minus cos a cos square a. We change sin a cos a ke sec a tan a cot a in cos form. Similarly, we can change in sin form, in tan form, in sec form, cosec form, cot form. One in tan form, sin a convert in cos form. Convert in tan a form. Sin a is equal to 1 by cosec a and 1 by cosec a is equal to root 1 plus cot square a and 1 plus cot square a 1 by sin square a and 1 sin square a plus 1 by sin square a. So this is sin a by root 1 plus sin square a in tan form. Sin a is equal to sin a by 1 plus sin square a. Similarly, cos a A cosec A is equal to 1 root under 1 plus cot square A 1 plus change cot in tan form 1 by tan square A. So this is 1 tan square A plus 1 by tan square A. So this is 1 plus sin square a root by sin a. This is cosec a is equal to in tan form. Similarly, cos a is equal to 1 by sec a. 1 by root under sec a is equal to 1 plus tan square a. Cos a in tan form 1 plus tan square a. Sec a is equal to root under 1 plus tan square a. and cot A is equal to 1 by tan B. Similarly, we can change all. Cosec, cot, tan, sin, cos. We all 6 trigonometric ratio change in others 5 trigonometric ratio. There are 6 trigonometric ratio, one change in other 5 trigonometric ratio. So cot A, this is in tan 4. Similarly, you can change all and in this form question, if tan A plus 1 by tan A is equal to 2, then find the value of sin square A plus 1 by tan square A. So here tan A plus 1 by tan A is equal to 2. Solution, tan A square A plus 1 by tan A square A is equal to A square plus B square. Formula, tan A plus 1 by tan A whole square minus 2 tan A into 1 by tan A. Can see tan A plus 1 by tan A is equal to 2 square minus 2. So this is 2 square 4 minus 2. No, 4 minus 2 is 2. Answer. Similarly, question is 5 sin A plus 4 cos A is equal to 13. Five sin A, then find the 5 sin A. Please find the value of sin A. Solution, here 5 sin A plus 4 cos A is equal to 3 divided by cos A on both sides. 5 sin A by cos A plus 4 cos A by cos A is equal to 3 by cos A, or 5 sin A plus 4 is equal to 3 sec A, squaring on both sides 5 tan A for whole square plus 2 AB 5 tan A प्लस 16 9 6 स्क्वायर 8 तब भी 5 साइन स्क्वायर 8 40 साइन 8 प्लस 16 इज इक्वल टू 9 इंटू 1 प्लस 5 स्क्वायर 8 और 25 टाइम स्क्वायर 8 और 40 टाइम 8 प्लस 16 इज इक्वल टू 9 प्लस 9 टाइम स्क्वायर 8 और 16 sin square 8 minus 40 sin 8 plus 7 और sin 8 is equal to 16 tan square a minus 40 tan a 7 tan a is equal to minus b plus minus root under b square minus 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 plus 40 plus minus root 40 square minus 4 ac by 2a और tan a is equal to 40 प्लस माइनस माइनस 4 इंटू 16 इंटू 7 डिवाइड टू आंसर। तो नेक्स्ट डे नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन आई विल टीच यू। थैंक यू।